Speed up.
Test, test. Okay. So I was muted for a while. Okay, so just doing the dailies today. Different issue for the audio. I have to check what buttons I have assigned to mute myself in OBS sometime. Well, work's been pretty horrible today. Was trying to say well muted, which is why I'm streaming late, because I wanted to nap basically a little before doing anything, and I ended up sleeping for hours. Damn it. Happens sometimes. Sometimes things can get very stressful when you're in tech support. But yeah. Don't really want to give more details on that. So, run with magnetic tears, eh? That's going to be a thing. Daily run, anyways, probably going to end quickly. especially since magnetic tears are involved, which affects very strongly how you can dodge enemies. Why does it have to bind to magnetically attract enemies? What's metal? What's metal in these little shits anyway? And flying enemies. Well, maybe I'll get the damage I need to not worry about that. Still no bombs. No, just a baby, okay. Well, at least it's not Robo Baby 2. That one is unusable. Get this. The chest is even attracted to it. No, not enough money to get things. No bombs. I need bombs. If I could get a bomb, I would be able. I would be able to get the chest. Ah, yeah, and of course, this enemy as well is affected. So I guess I just need to stop shooting tears at some point now, which is really not what I wanted to do. It's not how I play. I believe in shoot a lot, that way some of them will hit and you can concentrate on dodging. But I'm shit. I might have to concentrate on dodging and only approaching when shooting, yes. So judgment. Yeah, justice is the one that drops when you. No, that drops death on you. Judgment is the guy that takes money. No bombs. One more. Oh god, I don't think I have the damage to do this one quickly. Well, at least I can laser. Laser is doing nice damage. Can't say no to that. Should have grabbed the card. Went a little too fast. I think I'm live on Twitch. Can't really tell if I'm not. Since I'm recording, this will be only on YouTube then. Hey, first bomb, first use of the first bomb.
One. Thanks, you bomb.
Larger. No. Yeah. I'm probably only doing daily and maybe a couple more rounds depending on how long this lasts. Probably a couple hours of Isaac. At most. Ah, they aim. No, they don't. Oh, yes, they do. Come on, come on, come on. Die, die. Freaking out. Just die already, please. Not enough damage. More damage, but means less time you risk getting hit, and means more chances that I complete the floor and get the Devil Room, and means more completion rate. Or I could stop shooting so much. Okay. least I have Blazer. Probably be pretty useful in that aspect. Okay, what did I miss? If I missed anything. The shop. And the room being already cleared. Okay. Need two bombs if possible. My shots are wider but not more powerful, it's a shame. Gulp was used without having an item, that's also a shame. What gulp does when you unlock it is basically that pill make you swallow a trinket. Very nice addition. The trinket becomes basically permanently there and you can focus on other things, and you can even get different trinkets. I think I'm gonna get duplicate. And I'm not going to use it here. I would love to use it on the Devil's Room. Of course that means no charging the other item. Not gonna get that. I have the two bombs I wanted. But let's move the boss first. Oh boy. Still not enough attack. And moving too fast. So I got the damage here. Come on. Okay. Ah shit. Shit. Fucking damage. Yes, he's dead. I could get the fucking skeletons as well. Okay, didn't duplicate it. No, the shop, the secret room cannot be there. That was a waste. Damn it! It's not very good deals. I would get every single thing in there, but that would be a waste. I could have duplicated the white heart as well, but that would have also been a waste. Ah, no. Shot on it, not close to it, so I can never get that heart now. Okay, so give up on Magalene's heart container. Come on, die. Fair enough. I shouldn't be doing this exploration. But you know what? Fuck it. Oh, my bombs also attract. What? That makes sense. Bombs and tears are the same thing now, apparently. Oh, whatever, I'm just gonna... Car battery is worth the usage of this.
Retro Vision.
And I get some heal to this. Yeah, I guess I was thinking. I fucking missed that I could reroll things in here before duplicating. Well, I don't have money now. That was probably the worst used duplication. Nah, there are worse things to duplicate. And I still don't have damage. And this is the last. It's probably not hunting for the secret. Just taking cool damage right here. Because I don't have enough damage, but... Come on, die. This is going to be a long one. I can tell. The car battery is basically making it... making my object heal myself twice. Cool. Very useful. Should probably wait to take another damage before taking that hard, but... Eh. Oh, very useful item that is. Now I'm gonna get coin from destruction. It's too bad I don't want any destruction done for now. Damn it. Yes, and of course. You notice how the fly sometimes accelerate? That's the magnetic tears working against me. So, I really want to only shoot when they are going away from me. Oh my god, they too are affected by it. It, why not? There are probably plenty reasons why not. Like the fact that I have magnetic tears, that would be why not. So that smells a secret. And that... no, that was not the smell of secret. Nice dodge there. Still don't know how I dodged it. One day I'll try and do the brain issue, the mount. The brain challenge, I mean. That one. Is going to be a handful. Apparently it's the single achievement that's less chased by players or something like that. Let's say no to that. I can't recall ever getting blue hearts from these things. That sort of damage is how the brain kills you. But there are items to avoid that kind of damage. The explosive healer, explosion seal. Um, I have a couple bombs, and it smells like the secret could be there, but it's not. Getting the shop. Yeah, here. Yeah. Need more damage, but damn it. This is useless. Pure, I guess. I haven't been to the secret.
The moon.
The game doesn't want me to get anything. I need to get flight. Notice how the point misses everything. Only to not miss anything afterwards. Don't you know where I am? Oh yes, I know where I am. Ah yeah, cool effect of the brain. Okay. So I need to go down and right. Yeah. To get to the boss. North here and east. Yeah. Up is good. I want damage up. God damn it. I'm not gonna get any damage up. I have a feeling. Okay. Already got Bob's brain. Might as well. Get the curse of the bombs as well. That will end things faster, including the run. What's one more one killer if, anyway? I just need number 2 now, and then I have a complete set. Well. Looks like I won't be hitting this. Okay. One thing that could help would be to get I'm gonna finish my thoughts. To get the scissors. The scissors cutting fuse. Basically, that what their effect is all of the bombs, the troll bombs, become bombs. That effectively makes the curse, gives you almost infinite bombs. That's pretty good. Oh god, they are also affected. There's only one magnetic item that's useful, the one that affects only object, and it doesn't affect heals. Well, look at who we've got here. Shard of glass is also shit. That is less shit, and I'm gonna take it because I have no more homes. So the shield here is basically all the item of Ezak. It gives your gears a shield, which means they'll be able to stop incoming projectiles if you aim them at them. Oh, cool. It also moves them. Yeah, this run is not going great. I'm gonna get mom soon. For this daily, I need to just get to mom's heart. So I have a brain, I should really not be sticking so close to enemies. And I should have kept that charge for a while. What's the difference anyway? Okay, thank you brain, I suppose. That's going to be interesting, and of course, no item for me, no shop. Eh, the chariot. Luck is up, apparently. Not by much. Go for something as well. Yeah, I guess Ultra Body. More babies that shoot tears. Anyway, I'm gonna be able to regenerate the damage I took so far. Ah, fuck, damn it. Are they all dead? No, there's one left. Fucking hell. Maybe I should. Oh. Randomly finding the secret. Great. You're fucking kidding me. This is what's in the secret. Did I also find the treasure? No, I don't think so. I'll just die. I think the enemies are actually attracted to the bombs thanks to magnetic tears when they appear. Interesting thing. Yes, I did find the treasure home. So basically what I have here is an uncharged heart, no ability to charge it, and mom. Oh no, bluff. Well, I died and the blood died as well. That's 20 minutes, level 4, so yes, I would not have seen moment this floor. Somehow ranked up higher than others, I suppose because the brain was involved, and also all of the run killers. Okay, let's do a grid. Random. With Eve. Okay. That could take a few attempts. He doesn't exactly have the best strength. Meaning a lot more dodging and resetting. An attack fly. Oh yes, 15 is definitely something I want. I don't want to waste the soul heart yet. So I'm probably gonna get overrun. Or not, if the enemies are this tame and easy to dodge, I don't see why I would get overrun. Okay, one damage, birds out. But I probably don't want to. Ah shit. Not fast enough to dodge that. Fucking spiders. Oh, there is my damage boost. But I think this is reset. Yep, dead. That's probably gonna happen a few times. Damage up. That's welcome. That's not enough. Why do I have so many hearts? No, not fast enough. Oh. Okay. I think damage early could help. This is not that useful. I have double the damage I normally do, so. Decent. Come on, die, thank you. Spend on the. Okay. If I just control half of the screen, that's good. Good enough, I guess. Spider control. Okay, he's gonna spawn spiders basically. Ah, shit. That was close. Okay, so what do we have here? We have shit. What do we have in the treasure room? Bombs. Uh, I could risk not. Well, yeah, I don't have 15, so. Can't remember what black feather trinket does. I reckon that with the amount of items that are there, the best thing to do is to roll them out again. I'm gonna spend 15 on this and hope I get 10 and 2 charges. Oh boy. I did good not to heal. I would have needed my damage, but the start. If I can get a good devil deal for 2 hearts, that would be good. And a few. Ah shit. Well, that's done. Another attempt. Damage up again. And better damage up than the last one. At the very least, and I don't know what kind of heart I have. Oh god. No bombs. 3 keys though. Apparently I have no I have only 1 heart left. The charge shot, cursed charge shot. Okay, I'm resetting. Regeneration. Okay. That could be good. This is shit. That's a good pill wasted. And let's just run with it. Oh god, those spiders. No, that's like the only one. Okay, that's 1 bomb. Not enough crowd control. I need more damage repair to be able to control the crowd. I have none. Oh, this is going to be over soon. Reset! I have a feeling there's gonna be a lot of resets. Can say no to lock up. Lock to lure. Yep. Some health. A rune. If I could get a bomb. Justice. Oh yeah, justice is the good one.
Justice.
Yes, bombs. How am I going to do this? Oh, I've got keys. Destruction. Shit damage for this item. definitely HP up, but I shot down here. Well, I take the HP up, I guess. Get a damage up, and if I don't know what, I can get a doctor item that could be useful for pills, but I have to be really out of options if I want to get that. Well, at least the fire rate is compensating for the low damage a little harder. Got stuck there. Again! Okay, no, we don't allow portals here. It's really important to close the portals as soon as you can. Okay, good damage output now. That's another portal bomber in that. Yes, ace. Okay. The portal's closed. Last one on me. I think I survived it. And I can have an item and the key. That's good. Very good. So that. I don't remember what this item does. Not that it matters. I will never have the. Money font. I did it. Now time to die on this thing. Okay, the last ones. Okay, bird, get on it. Thank you, bird. And I did it. Anyway. Another HP up, and we have a cork. Up. Reset. Could have saved that for later because that's an item that heals actually. Yeah, should have. Mm. know what, I'm just gonna reset again. All stats up, that's very good. Very nice damage boost right there. And speed boost. Too bad I also got size up, but... I guess not all items can be that good. Spider and the syringe are good items. Probably can only get one of them. Didn't try to enter there. Two keys. Yes. Oh. 5 damage on the first part of the floor. This is good. This might be. This is a very good start. Let's screw this up. Please don't screw this up. Please don't screw this up. Five damage is pretty good. Oh shit. Let me kill about anything with 2 tiers basically. I don't have enough control. Damage in the last one. Let's wait. Already opened the treasure room. You know what? I'm going to try and do the boss because I think I have enough damage to put. And the bird's already out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. So what's the second gonna be like? Oh no. Come on, bird. Get on him. Thank you. Oh god, no, 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 no. Please kill him. Please return on him, bird. Yes. I really should just let the bird stick to him and avoid the boss. Oh, this fucking move! You have not. You don't have enough time to react in this thing. Engine shot speed. And I got a black heart that I'm not going to waste on. Yeah. I had nice damage, but I had to get a shitty boss. And shitty damage as well. If I'd avoided a little bit more damage, I would have been able to get a better run, I think. Also, I need to get better at dodging. Oh god. Everybody's dead, okay. Thank you. reach 15. Oh god. Not this one. Well, damage up. He's out. Come on. Oh, there's a spike. I am dead. Damage up, ramp up, good. No bombs. Cool, if I get hit, I'll consider going there. Yes, no key, no money. At least the enemies are not really much of a challenge for her. Oh god. Just a fucking spider. Flight. That means I can get one wall heart, part of the heart. Wait, no, that's not flight. That's. Oh god. Yeah, that's not flight. That's not light at all. And by doing this, I basically have. Oh boy. This might be a reset as well. Let's try it out. Not enough damage or pack. Out. Oh shit, I didn't get any single damage. Why? No! That's not what I... Hey mate! Oh, I didn't know that your head actually hurts enemies in that mode. That's good! That's very good! My phone. Apparently forgot to do so. God, that's good. That's not good. Devil deal, what do you have? One damage. I'll take it. Not too bad for a devil deal. And I guess I'll take this. Only one heart, but... if the fact that the head moves, however, is not really helpful. Maybe I can try and... oh yeah, that's right, I have bones now. Oh god, pushing is so awkward. Come on, come on, come on. Closer, a little bit closer. Close enough. That's not useful. Okay, 7 coins, that's very good. Next floor. And I can get a key! Health up. It's not great. So basically I've got a flight. And the damage actually generated in earlier is it's interesting. Drop and iPhone pills, okay. Okay, 12 coins at the start, that's not bad. Didn't get a key yet, so I'm gonna do that. And then... now in my back is not too bad. Once you learn to use that item, guillotine is not so bad. I don't know where the enemy is, but as long as I control my health on the screen. Well, now I know where it is. As soon as I get enough. Okay. 25. This item is good. Didn't remember why. First is health up. And the box of spiders. Generate spiders, yeah. That's not good. Boy. I can get another item. But since it's only half up, I'm going to regret this one. Well, I'm dead. I should have used the flying PGs, not doing the same mistake this time. Bombs. Sure. Large spiders could be good. Could be worse. These items are not that good. And the root crown, I guess, could be an item I've never seen. So let's see how it interacts, if I can survive this. Probably should have taken one heart. No, I couldn't have taken one heart of damage before taking the pajamas. Cool damage right there. Stop at this point. Yeah, I think I'm doing worse than anything. I'm not going to be successful tonight. Let's give it one last try. Thank you. Shitty items. Infestation shot. It's not bad. It's not bad. And I took the item. Okay. I think we're good to go. For now. The spiders are walking. Okay. Don't die on the last enemy wave, please. Okay. Item time, could use health. Could use health. But this is slow down. But this is health. Oh fuck. Yeah. Oh no. This is it, run over. There we go. Maybe I'll get some damage in. But I think he'll kill me soon. Look at the speed at which it jumps. The haunted as well. Oh fuck, I'm dead. So I've got 20 minutes. If I can get Uren working in 20 minutes. That would be good. Okay, so not gonna risk getting that. That pill is shit. There's bomb zone cell gas. I could use it to bomb the merchant or money or the guy and the money. I was gonna say I need more damage. I'm doing a very shitty job at dodging these. I definitely am in no shape to run anything loss related. Cool damage right there. I need to brush up my skill over the time. Not giving up. This is probably frustrating to watch. Very frustrating. Passage.
AWAS.
That's the shitty kind of passage. Okay. Like in this game, the two stats you really need are speed and damage. Then afterwards, it's all down to your talent. Of course, I get damage there. Curse of the Unknown. Oh, yeah, on my health. Sure. Bomb drop is shit. Lives and run reduction and Bob's Spine. We don't even want to try that one out. Yeah, sorry for noise. important clear amnesia has no real world effect on this one. Uh, 15 could get me the syringe and a key would be also nice. So. Pretty much is the word of the day. I didn't get the heart. R bombs, 15 and 5 key, okay. There's some damage. Output. I don't know. Of course, as soon as I start talking, I start taking damage, I start taking stupid damage. Because I'm bigger as well. Item time. I could use more damage put again. I'll get the key later. Fuck it. Okay, boss, it should be. As long as I stay away from it, I'm probably fine, regardless of the damage I do. The Satan boss. Eva syringe is shit. This is a cold, this is not the brain. Poison damage, yes. Five coins left. I could get a bomb. Not sure what I would get out of the bomb. The key is more valuable, I think. Oh, that as a boss? Oh, sure. That's easy enough. If the game is going easy on me, I might actually be able to reach gate. So somehow I doubt it's gonna remain that easy. Stupid damage. At the same time, I don't really care. I have way too much heart for Eve. I should be getting through hearts, not real hearts for her. The bird could actually make the room worse by popping the ones, by popping the large ones before I can get the small ones out. Okay. I think I'm gonna get the two items. Damage up is very good. Two damage ups in a row would be nice. Seven I could get best from BFF. I don't know if it affects the bird, and the bird is a bird, is a revenge item. Only useful when you get hurt. Okay. Lots of bombs. I like having lots of bombs. Okay. That's more poison damage at 7, that's very nice. Okay, I might get that poison later. Scatoli, probably not. Let's go for it. Actually, why don't I use this immediately? Seriously, what's the point in not using that item as soon as you have it charged? It's only useful one time. Bottle actually is a damage up and causes some creatures to be poisoned. I have nothing against poison damage, so long as it's not done against me, that is. Uh-huh. Is there actually a monster in Isaac that can do poison damage to you? Good question. I don't think. Okay, definitely resetting because that milk is no good. Pidgeys. I like Pidgeys. Not enough coins for them, but I like them. A little horn, okay. Of course I need to replay this. Okay, so I'm probably going to do all the bosses, including Evil. Nice damage up, but yeah. Yeah, well, that's also not going to be very hard to beat. Did the game take pity on me? I think it did. In a way. That's great. Guppy Scholar. No. And I'm taking the Pidgey. It's not like I really need... Yeah, I don't think I need any start of the collection of the cat at the moment. It would be good to have the cat's effect, of course, but... Oh hey, speed up. Nice. Did I hear a key? Yes, I did. And we have... Oh, that's a trinket that I get, I think, from the wallet. Okay. I think the lockup is back here. I had a key, didn't I? And I just wasted my money. Oh, fuck. Well, I didn't waste it. Oh, that? I'm not sure how I feel about that. I mean, the short range may get tears are very powerful, don't get me wrong, but... Yeah, I think the walnut already cracked, okay. The damage cut looks pretty great. I'm trying to cheap out a charge. Yeah. Oh god, yeah. Well, that was not a bad idea. Out to charge and the bird on this boss, that's fair, I think. Oh, this one afterwards, yeah, definitely worth it. I was gonna say laser tear. Okay, dead. Goopy's Paw and the contract. The contract would take all my hearts, but increase damage. Let's risk it. Yes. Very good. 24 base damage. That is good. I think I've got everything I want from this floor, and I even have a spare key. I never visited the room to the left. It didn't have much to begin with anyway. Okay. may have short range megatheers, but they have enough range, I think. Nope. Yes. Too bad I don't have any bombs. I could get bombs though. And I will definitely want to bomb that recharge thing. That was less good. Well, I don't need a... Yeah, I think. No, not here. Damn it. Do I want to waste money on another bomb? I don't know, the syringe is pretty good. To risk activating this thing. And I will need to buy a key if I want to open the chest anyway. Oh, the damage output is good. And it gets even better. Of course, I think Greed is one of the bosses that scales and develops a mysterious armor. This is a broken run, I think. Oh, the RNG is definitely close. Yeah, okay. Damn it. Got plenty of coins now. Was a very nice chest. Okay, do we have anything worth it? Yes, I think we do. Yes. Definitely not the control tiers. That didn't trigger it. Fuck it. There we go. I might try to use this exit instead of the other one, considering there's a key on it. 15 would be good, it would give me a heart. For Mega Satan. For Satan, I think. I mean. Mom's heart. I mean, sure. The damage, right? Definitely do. I even took the damage he gave. We aboard. Why would I want a Ouya board? Range. I have a health up, so that means I'm gonna be reducing damage. Damn it! Yeah. And one free key. On the last floor with keys matter. That's cool. A pokeball. No. I appreciate the of it's a cool item, but I think at the point I'm at, no gimmick, please. Before I waste my last bomb, yeah, I definitely would have wasted it. God damn it. Well, 15 gets me another heart or a charge battery. So I have a charge to get heals, but also for bosses. Oops. The game is definitely compensating for something. I mean, the difficulty is looking like it's being... Oops, set by something else to spawns. I don't know. Maybe I'm just getting random hard boss. Says, come on, show yourself. I would just want to kill you. What else do we have? You. That was nice of you to show up. I haven't killed the other one. Damage. So this deal is shit, but gives me flight and fear. So that's worth it, I guess. Can I have a heart again? Fine. Charging faster. Having a shield, I think I will go to the next floor. Yeah, next floor.
Of steel. Lemon party.
Love this one, but it's a bit late to get it. Damage up, additional damage up would be a joke at this point. But I guess I'm gonna get that afterwards. This is not an easy floor. Might as well go for with the capacities I have for damage. Come on! Oh fuck. Should not have taken that. That's it. Yeah, there are two reasons why I shouldn't have taken that. At least. The first is I could lose it. No, really the first one is that it's going to decrease my damage output. Come on, this way, thank you. This way. No, missed it. Oh, fuck it. Did I get death? Oh, hi, death. Good of you to stop by. Definitely need... one heart of... evil... Okay, no devil deal, instead we get the cool for free. Not great. Not too bad either, I guess. Damage potential jump, fire rate up, or recharge. I think I'm good actually on items. I'm gonna keep my coins. And I'm gonna lose 10 full damage to that heart. Damn it. I'm still doing fine. This is going great. One die already. Yes. God, yeah, and a ton of coins as well. And 400. This is going nicely. Oh god damn it, this is taking a long time. I think I've got a couple of at least one achievement, but I can't read it. It's too small. At least I unlocked stuff. Okay. What time is it? 2 a.m. I might stop here. At one point I want to run it in. 61 tokens, it's not bad. Okay. Bye. Okay, that stopped.